Everyone, we're here with a new game, Firewatch. I figured I'd try something a little different. Let's do our settings. Of course, we're gonna do that. And I guess there's no vibration in our fancy ones anyway. Let's start a new game. I've actually been meaning check this game out for a while. It was on sale and I figured why not. I know I say that like every time, but still. Firewatch has just been one of those games that I've watched so many people play, and I've been wanting to get into it because I actually really enjoyed watching them. Frankly, it's like I want to see the experience for myself. Not gonna read all of this. Just kind of curious to see if there's anything interesting in here besides my truck. Let's zoom. Oh, there's a run. Mansion apartment. Life is good. She wanted a dog. Well, she wants the beagle. She can have the beagle. You compromise. Bagels are good. So basically, we're going through the relationship. Let's put it on. Let's wear the hat. Let's not have them fight. And I know this is kind of a linear, kind of like a walking him, but that's fine. Considering what I normally play, I figured, why not play something different? They kicked Bucket. Uh-oh. Oh no, I didn't know what I pressed. Let's put her in somewhere she can actually get taken care of. I've seen that taking care of somebody with an affliction full time does to people. And it can feel like it can make a person feel awful. More mentally exhausted. The dementia or something? Alzheimer's? Though she seemed kind of young, maybe? Okay.
Hello, Two Forks Tower.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, you've killed three husbands. You're a black widow, and you're just out here until the heat dies down, and then you'll kill again.
Ooh, very good. Bravo, Henry.
Okay, I sleep now?
Not quite. Now you.
Okay, good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you. I say you got fired from your job and have finally decided to write your novel. That's the sort of bullshit reason you'll find a man out in the woods.
Good night.
Welcome to the job.
Day one. Loading.
Good morning, Henry. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey. Sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Oof.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Which one is my western... West. West.
I need you to confirm. Do you see them?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. The closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight.
Do I write him a ticket?
Easy there, Dirty Harry.
Well?
Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Secure.
Shut up.
Alright, let's go. Ask me where West is. You're asking a person with, like, no sense of direction. Yes, as long as I keep... Oh, I can hear them. Guessing this is my supply box.
So are there a lot of these out in the woods?
Yeah, we got them all over the Shoshone. They saved us a lot of back and forth from the trailhead. Don't take all the good stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll take all the good stuff. One. Two. 3, 4. Give me the journal, the bear. Trying to keep an ear out for the fireworks. Okay, I don't hear them anymore. Oh, they're there. Why would you even... Hang on. Ropehook. I was trying to see what was popping up. Why not just slide down it?
No!
FYI, Delilah.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No. I think I'll make it.
Be careful, for Christ's sake.
It is a hell of a nice camping spot down here by the lake.
I haven't been down there in years, but yeah, Jonesy Lake area is perfect.
I'm staring at the big outcropping down here, but I'm not quite sure where to look for our pyrotechnicians.
Maybe keep heading west toward the lake.
Oh, look, they decided to have a campfire, too.
You know, they color-coded the fire danger signs in case people were illiterate. But I guess that doesn't take into account just plain stupid, does it?
Not gonna let me stomp it out.
They left half a bottle of whiskey. Decent stuff.
Drunk pyromaniacs. Fucking great.
Found the fireworks. They didn't even try to hide them.
Well, confiscate them.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all over hell.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, sure am. What do you know? People with shitty manners drink shitty beer.
What, you don't like a cold Moscow Light on a hot day?
No, I do. But then again, I didn't say my manners were any good. Better than these fucking litter bugs, though, that's for sure.
So is it gonna let me, you know... I don't think I had that option to... I think I bugged that one into the rock. might be it. Okay, where's my map? Alright. This way is still west. I missed a can. I didn't see it. So I packed away. Missed a couple cans, apparently. Hopefully that's it.
Their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
There are, panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why, because you're 12? Yes?
There are two naked ladies out here.
Can you handle that?
Come on, I like naked ladies, same as anyone, but there's, you know...
Two?
Yeah.
I know this will be tough for you, but try to pick your tongue up off the ground and do your job.
I found them in the lake.
Skinny dipping?
Yeah.
Stereo! Oh, hey, put that down! You asshole!
Light another firework and it won't be your stereo I wreck.
Oh, fuck you, psycho!
Yeah, fuck you!
You'll fucking pay for this. You can't just harass girls in the woods. Let's get out of here.
Done.
Well, that's ominous.
Hopefully there won't be any more trouble.
Good. Thanks for going down there.
Look, you're gonna give me an opportunity to throw it in the lake. I'm gonna, you know, take the opportunity to throw it in the lake. I'm hoping this route takes me back. Well, I could probably get up. Alright, hang on. Where's my... That's where the caches are. I need to go keep going the way I can and then I can go through. Alright, I'm gonna just keep going this way.
So, I have a bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home, and try not to get hit by lightning.
I got hit by lightning when I was 9 years old, so I'm safe. It's not gonna strike twice, all that.
Well, there was an old lookout named Roy Sullivan who got hit by lightning 7 times.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, well, if it makes you feel any better, it wasn't what killed him.
What killed him?
Suicide. Would you believe?
Yeah, I get the sense that not everything in here is useful.
In the boxes? Why's that?
I don't really know what I'll do with the deer horn.
Firstly, they're called antlers. And secondly, stay out here long enough and you'll get creative.
Ah! What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
So
I say, fuck it. You're a grown man, you can go where you want.
Great. Used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
Well, that could be fun. Obviously, be very careful.
It doesn't seem that dangerous. Whoa, whoa! Ah, no!
Henry!
Seriously, it's completely fine in here.
God damn it.
Well, I thought this way. Can I save? Yes. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave this here and I'll see you all in the next episode.